for that day. August 16, 1992, when I gave my heart and life to Jesus, and that blood was applied to my life. In fact, I don't think I'll ever get over it. In fact, just like this song says, I've ever been glad that the Lord lives in my heart.
I've ever been glad.